A shift from food aid to cash payments has opened up arid and semi-arid districts to the modern money transfer system. The World Food Programme, WFP, has introduced a programme known as Seasonal Cash for Assets as an alternative to food in areas with functional markets where beneficiaries receive cash in return for work done to build assets aimed at improving their food security. Under the new programme, WFP has partnered with Equity Bank to transfer payments to beneficiaries living in food insecure arid and semi-arid areas.
The Cash for Assets is a program we have started in conjunction with Equity Bank, Caritas and Arid Lands. It's a program where instead of giving beneficiaries food when they complete their work norms or the work they do within their community assets, we give them cash instead.
The innovative cash transfer technology suited for the areas is installed in appointed Equity Bank agents' outlets.
The government is emphasizing on self-sufficiency. So the provision of cash for assets will assist the beneficiaries. Most of the equity agents are also operating some serious jobs, and after our beneficiaries get that amount, they will be able to purchase some of the supplies, some of the cereals from those agents.
Equity Bank provides the handheld gadgets that are equipped to verify information and data for recipients to receive their payments from agent locations which are within easy reach from their homes, usually in the nearby market centers.
We did the cost-benefit analysis to really see if we are to import this food and come and distribute in kind, and if we are to give the beneficiaries money to buy, which modality is cheaper, which one is cost-effective. And the one of giving money right now, because we have these commodities available within the local market, was cheaper.
On receiving the cash, usually on market days, the beneficiaries then do their food shopping locally. The cash flow among the beneficiaries raises disposable income, especially for food, thus creating a market for local traders and promoting the local economy. But who are these beneficiaries and how are they selected? Famine usually ravages arid and semi-arid areas whenever rains fail, prompting humanitarian agencies such as the WFP to intervene. The seasonal cash transfers are an alternative to the Food for Assets project, where beneficiaries working on asset building projects such as rainwater harvesting and soil and water conservation projects receive cereals, pulses, vegetables and cooking oil. Tucked on the lower eastern slopes of Mount Kenya is Gatunga, a small town in Tharaka County. It is market day and Julia Kathuru, a middle-aged mother, has come along to buy assorted foodstuff to feed her family of four. Buying food whenever it's in short supply involves careful selection and sampling from different traders for different items. Once Julia finds what she needs, she selects carefully and negotiates for the right price. Julia is among beneficiaries who have embraced cash instead of food as a payment program, enabling her to budget for food and also make some savings for the education or medical care for her children.
I'm very happy because I'm in FFA project. Whereas we are given money by Equity from UN. I prefer giving money instead of food. Yes. Reasons, with the money, I can buy more goods than when I'm given food, because I can save some amount to take even, say, example, I have a son who is sick. I'm going to use that money to take it to the hospital. Yeah, and the Bible and so for them to wash their clothes.
The promise of cash in her pocket prompted Julia to enlist for the Financial Knowledge for Africa FICA Literacy Training Program, sponsored by the Equity Group Foundation and the MasterCard Foundation.
Before I go to the training, I was not able to budget. Like now, I'm able to budget. No, I'm going to buy a certain thing and save a certain thing, not going around and buying anything I meet.
Similarly, Daniel and Mudoni are beneficiaries of the seasonal cash for assets program. They dig ridges and trenches to harness water when the rains come. For this, they receive payments in cash, which helps them to meet their food and other household needs.
Wakati tulinera nikasoma, nilikuja hapa nikasimba ya mashimo yangu, nikaweka mbolea pamoja na mchanga, top soil, alafu nikapanda mahindi. Mahindi ilikuwa namna hiyo, nilikuwa imemea kabisa. Alafu hapo kiangazi kaingia, mvua ikakatika.
Daniel and Mudoni enlisted for the financial literacy classes to learn how to save and budget for the money they receive.
Weka na kutoa. Kudivide, yani ukipewa elfu moja, unaweka 200 kwa akiba, hii ingine unafanya kudivide bila utanunua vitu yako. Mimi ni mmoja wale wa saguruwa na ikwete kukaenda Nairobi graduation ile siku tulibaa, ile kapatula, ile university.
The efficacy of the new cash for assets payment system is monitored by a team from WFP that visit beneficiaries to find out how they utilize the cash. The cash for assets innovation has increased the community's purchasing power, making life in the harsh climatic conditions of the arid and semi-arid areas a lot more bearable.
I feel very happy because after getting money, even if the members of the family are happy because that thing they will be very satisfied, very satisfied. Like today, they're going to eat a lot.